Alright, here we go. Welcome back to the next episode of Wario Land. Super Mario Land 3. Wario Land. Last episode, started this game up. And honestly, this game is hard. Oh, I just... Oh my god. Spent forever on the first world. Literally forever. The bomb's gonna go off. Oh my god, this game is hard. It's not even funny how hard this game is. Oh, what's this one? New power. Oh my god, oh my god, no! Come on. There we go. Such a cool power. I like that power. Now it's gone. This game is so cruel and mean. It's so cruel. Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
Okay. Go. Oh, jeez. We're at the end. Come on. We gotta be at the end here. Come on. Oh, we're not. No. Oh, we are at the end. Okay. Right. No. Next level, course number 8. And in we go. Exit. All right, this is the end, right? God. Do-do-do-do! Continuing on. Woo! He's like, woo! And we're leaving you. Bye-bye. He's all like, yeah. Continuing on into Mount Teapot. Course number 9. Thank you. I haven't been talking in this a lot. Come on. Yeah, I got him. This game is so random. Not as random as the other Wario games, though. The other Wario games that they've made, the new Wario games, like Smooth Moves and stuff, those are what you call the most random games ever. Finally, at least we're not in the water anymore. I hate the water swimming mechanics. The controls, anyways, are just terrible, I think. I don't like them. No! Jet engine! Yeah! Wrong door, so. That must be a secret. A secret or something. Get to. Goodbye. Oh, well, I don't know why I need that key. Sure. Bye-bye. I'm leaving that area. I'm not going there. Get some more money. And we're going to continue on to course number 10. No! Oh, okay. It's back. Looks like a fox.
What does the fox say?
What does the fox say? No.
No.
I can't go down there. Going up. Continuing on up. Oh gosh. No. Continuing in. I just want to know for sure if that place is safe. Yep, okay, that place isn't safe. Well, that one coin can stay. Bye-bye. Wario has a nice mohawk. I don't know why I said that. Well, let's just turn back to normal Wario. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I don't want to be a bull. I want to be the jet. Got Sonic the Seahorse here. Sonic the Seahorse. That's such a big silly goof! When I first got my Sega Genesis, speaking of Sonic, I played Sonic. I got a free Sega Genesis from my uncle, because he grew up with Sega Genesis. He didn't have any games, so I had to buy some games. And, I bought Sonic Hedgehog, and it's one of the crap. The cartridge is pure crap. We got the cheapest. Because, well, I kind of had to. No! No! Anyways, continuing. And I'm like, yeah! I'm final level, okay? I'm like, yeah, final level. I can do this. We got this. We got this. I had 3 lives. I die. I get to Eggman. Or Robotnik, I meant. I like Robotnik better. Get to Robotnik. I'm like, yeah, I got this. I die. I get back to Robotnik. I die again. I'm like, no! And then it all ends. I get a game over. I lose my last life. And then I don't remember because it was a few months ago. But I don't remember if there were zero. If I got to the 0 life mark, like if there was a 0 life mark in that game. So I haven't played that game in a while because I rage quit it for pretty much forever. Oh. And we're at the end. Next stage. Course number 11. Here we go. Sounds like Banjo-Kazooie music a little bit. Okay, always can take the easy way. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. I got that one up. Alright, oh jeez, okay, he's back. He's like, I ain't dead yet, stupid. Oh my god. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, this is blind. Thank you. food box. Oh geez, now I'm running fast. Look at him go, he's fast. Oh my god, I'm so fast. I'm fast and I'm so fast. For a reason. There we go. Jump out of heart. Alright, Wario's going fast. Oh geez, oh geez, oh geez. Okay, go da 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 da. Oh! I don't like those spear guys. To be completely honest, I don't like them. So I'm just gonna avoid that guy. Get a one up. That was fun. Lisa like that. Haha, you're dead. Oh, sweet. We're done. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And we're done. Alright, let's deposit our money. Money, money, money. 400. We're at 400. Yeah, we made it 400. Boss stage? I don't know. Alright, good thing. I'll save Steve. Dang it! Thank God. Call. Come on. The water, I thought I could swim in water. Save state. It sounds like the Addams Family. What? Whoa! Teapot. Okay, it's over. I don't even know what happened, so. I have no clue what happened, so. I'm just gonna be like, okay. That happened. Okay. Oh, boss stage. Okay. Course number 13. Jeez. Did a lot of courses today. 17. Wait, no, it's just 7. 7 courses in one video. Jeez. Things I do for the internet. Or YouTube, I meant.
Things I do for love.
Ugh, come on. Come on. I want that. Fine, I don't want it anyways. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, okay. Jeez, what the heck? It's here. I got it. Yeah. I love the crocodile dragon. Dragon. Looks. I think it's a dragon, but you know what? I don't care. Take that. Okay. okay. This one. In here. Alright, boss battle time. Okay, before we fight him, saves it, saving the state. Okay. Jeez, you're way too easy, buddy. Man, how many hits does it take to kill you, buddy? Give me all them coins. Ho ho ho. Ho ho. That world. Next up, we're gonna go to Stove Canyon. Sounds fun. See you guys next time.